Divisional Teachers Training College, Okitipupa, 1967 to 1969. He obtained a bachelor's degree in sociology from University of Sokoto. He holds a master's and doctorate degrees from University of Jos and the University of Ilorin, respectively. Professor Daramola has held many administrative positions at the university and national levels. He has served on quite a number of committees in the university and edited or co-edited several academic journals within and outside Nigeria. He was a member of the Buhari Oshibanjo presidential campaign team in Ondo State. Mr. President, it's yet again my pleasure to present this set.
And so we are done with about a seventh batch of ministers to be sworn in, bringing the number to 28 so far. We'll have about two more batches to go, and we'll listen to the president, who will now assign them their portfolios, and then we hope to listen to one or two of them tell us what they are bringing new on board. And that's the minister from Nasarawa State, Malam Ibrahim Jibril, signing the register. The president countersigns, and then he will receive the handshake, and then goes to sit down. Many of them were not popular before this time, and by the time they do perform one or two functions, we'll begin to know whether they are truly going to defend the oath of office that they have taken today. We wish them well. Nigerians who are watching, we want to wish them well. And that's Abubakar Bawa Buhari from Niger State. I'm sure that that register, as voluminous as it looks, will be contained with names of ministers from the First Republic, the Second Republic, the Third Republic. The minister is being exhausted, which means that what you have there will be ministers who have served at different occasions. Abubakar Buhari receives a presidential handshake, and he will make way for Mrs. Fola Kemi Adeosu. Kemi Adeosu is from Ogun State. And she's one of the youngest ministers in this dispensation, and she drops her signature under the watchful eyes of the president. Also receives a bow, and then she goes to greet the vice president, the secretary to the government of the federation, the chief of staff, with smiles, the senate president, the speaker, and then she goes to wait for her portfolio, speculating that she may be one of those that may handle Nigeria's finances. Professor Claudius Daramola, Ondo State. Signs the books. So we have two more batches remaining. That's about 8 ministers to be sworn in. And then we are done with the swearing-in ceremony, and then we move to the next segment on the program, which is when we will listen to the president, who will be announcing the portfolios. And that's the moment Nigerians will be waiting for. Professor Claudius Daramola received a handshake from the president. A big one from the secretary to the government of the federation. Must be no time friend, judging from the way that handshake came. Oh, friends in politics.
Thank you, Mr. President. The next set is made up of Professor Isaac Folorunshu Adewole. Professor Isaac Adewole is from Osun State. He attended Ilesha Grammar School and proceeded to the University of Ibadan, where he graduated with a bachelor's degree in medicine in 1978. He became a professor of medicine from the College of Medicine, University of Ibadan, in 1997, and was appointed provost, College of Medicine, in 2002. Professor Adewole has worked at the University College Hospital, UCH, Ibadan, in different capacities. until his nomination as a minister, he was the vice chancellor of the University of Ibadan, a position he has occupied since 2010. He is similarly an adjunct professor, Northwestern University, Chicago, Illinois, United States of America, a position he has held since 2010. Professor Adewole is a recipient of several scholarships, fellowships, and awards. The next one is Alhaji Abdurrahim Adebayo Shitu. Born 23rd March 1953 in Shaki, Oyo State, Alhaji Abdurrahim Adebayo Shitu obtained his middle school leaving certificate with a distinction from the Ministry of Education, Ghana, in 1969. He also attended Baptist High School, Shaki, from January 1970 to July 1973. He obtained his Bachelor of Law degree from the University of Ife in 1978. Alhaji Shitu was appointed Attorney General and Commissioner for Justice, Oyo State, January to May 2007. Alhaji Shitu was a member of the Constitutional Review Committee of the All Progressives Congress, APC. He was also the gubernatorial candidate of the defunct CPC in Oyo State in 2011, and also a gubernatorial aspirant of the APC in Oyo State in 2014. He was the chief coalition officer for APC in the 2015 presidential election in Shaki West, East, and the Tibo Federal Constituency. Next one is Barrister Solomon Selkab Dalung, the general. Barrister Dalung was born in Sabo Ngida, in Tang South local government area of Plateau State, on the 26th of September 1964. Mr. Dalung is a lawyer, academician, international political analyst, human rights advocate, and community leader. He attended Local Education Authority, LEA Sabo Ngida, and obtained GCE in 1990. He also attended University of Jos, where he obtained his bachelor's and master's degrees in law in 2001 and 2008, respectively. He was called to the bar in 2001 and has been in legal practice since then. Mr. Dalung was a lecturer of international law and jurisprudence between 2004 to 2011. He became chairman Langtang South Local Government Council between 2007 and 2008. He was a gubernatorial aspirant on the platform of the APC in Plateau State in 2015 election. Last of this set, the president, is your GOC in the campaign council. Right, Honorable General Officer Commanding, Right Honorable Chibuke Rotimi Amechi. Right Honorable Chimp Amechi was born on 27th May 1965 at Umodu Ubima in Ikwere local government area of Rivers State. Amechi graduated from the University of Port Harcourt, where he obtained bachelor's and master's degree in English. He started work as a public relations officer with Pamo Clinics and Hospitals Limited, Port Harcourt, 1988. In 1992, Amechi was appointed Special Assistant to the Governor of Rivers at that time, Chief Rufus Ada George. He was also personal assistant to the Deputy Governor of Rivers, Sir Peter Odili. Right Honorable Chibuke Amechi joined politics in 1999 under the People's Democratic Party, PDP. He emerged the Speaker, Rivers State House of Assembly, for two terms, and he was equally elected Governor River State for two terms, during which he was the chairman Nigerian Governors Forum from 2011 to 2015. He was, as I said earlier, the Director General of the Presidential Campaign Organization that worked assiduously for the election of President Muhammadu Buhari. Mr. President, this set is ready.
I solemnly salute you alone, do solemnly swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and that I will preserve and protect and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So help me God. I solemnly salute you alone, do solemnly swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that as Minister of the Government of the Federation, I will discharge my duties to the best of my ability, faithfully, and in accordance with the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and the law, and always in the interests of the sovereignty, integrity, solidarity, well-being, and prosperity of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that I will strive to preserve the fundamental objectives and directive principles of state policy contained in the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that I will not allow my personal interests to influence my official conduct or my official decisions, that I will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that I will abide by the code of conduct contained in the Fifth Schedule of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that in all circumstances I will do right to all manner of people according to law, without fear of favor, affection, or ill will, that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as Minister of the Government of the Federation, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as Minister. So help me God.
So, that's the eighth badge, bringing us to 32, and many political watchers are also saying that in this batch we'll have another man to watch, and that's the former governor of Rivers State. He's a performer that he did a lot in the education sector in Rivers State, and Nigerians expect that he will bring his experience to bear as a minister. Signing the dotted lines is the former Vice Chancellor of the University of Ibadan, Professor Isaac Adewale. He is now a minister from Osun State. He has to also bring his professorial experience to bear in the provision of democracy dividends to Nigerians, as he receives a handshake from the President, the Vice President, the Secretary to the Government of the Federation, the Chief of Staff, the Senate President, the Speaker, and we expect that Alhaji Abdul Rahman Shitu, from Oyo State, signs his signatures here now. It's a memorable occasion for them to have your signature dropped in this kind of note. It's unforgettable, so they will live to remember this day. You're watching the swearing-in ceremony of the ministers, federal ministers that will work in the President Buhari's administration. After the swearing-in, he will inaugurate the new cabinet here today and hand to them their portfolios. Elijah Shitu from Oyo State makes way from Barrister Solomon Dalum. Barrister is eyeing Labour Ministry. We'll get to know a few moments from now who will occupy what position. Solomon Dalum, Plateau State, as the President watches with keen attention. One of the youngest ministers also from Plateau State. President, the Secretary to the Government of the Federation, the Chief of Staff, the Senate President, Mr. Speaker, House of Representatives, and the Chairman of the Governors Forum, and now the man Rotimi Amaechi, the Director General of the Buhari Campaign Organization, signs the registers. President must be saying in his mind, Mr. DG, you've done a good job. Welcome to my cabinet. Let's see how he will perform in helping Nigerians, for the Nigerian well-being of Nigerians.
Thank you again, Mr. President. We are now down to the last four. Mrs. Aisha Abubakar. Aisha Abubakar from Tambua local government area of Sokoto State was born on 20th July 1966. She attended Corona School and Queen's College, Lagos, and proceeded to the United Kingdom to complete her ordinary and advanced level certificates. She later obtained her Bachelor of Arts degree in Politics and International Studies from the University of Warwick in 1990 and completed her Master's degree in Development Studies at the University of Leeds in 1991. She worked at the African Development Bank, ADB, Abidjan, a senior bilateral cooperation officer from 1993 to 1997 and in the Lagos office of the ADB from 1998 to 1999. From 2010, Aisha Abubakar worked at the Abuja Enterprise Agency rising to the position of managing director in 2013, a position she held until June this year. Before her ministerial nomination, Aisha Abubakar was the director, corporate services in the Pension Transitional Arrangement Directorate, PTAD. Next one is Senator Aisha Jumai Al-Hassan. Mama Taraba. Mama Taraba was born, Senator Aisha Jumai Al-Hassan was born on 16th September 1959 in Jalingo, Taraba State. She attended Muhammadu Nya Primary School, Jalingo, and the LEA Primary School, Tudumwada, Kaduna. She obtained a degree in law at the Ahmadu Bello University, Zaria, in 1985. Senator Aisha joined Kaduna State Judiciary in 1988. From 1990 to 1992, she served as the Technical AIDS co-volunteer to the Republic of Fiji, where she was the senior legal officer to the Native Land Trust Board, SAOVA, Republic of Fiji. From 1992, Senator Aisha Al-Hassan was a magistrate at the FCT Judiciary and became Deputy Chief Registrar of the High Court of the FCT in 1997. She was appointed Attorney General and Commissioner of Justice, Taraba State, in 1999. She returned to serve as the Secretary, FCT Judicial Service Committee, Abuja, between November 2002 and December 2003, after which she became Chief Registrar, High Court, FCT, until 2009, when she voluntarily retired from public service to join politics. In 2011, Aisha Al-Hassan was elected as senator representing Taraba North Senatorial Zone and contested the 2015 election as the governorship candidate of the APC. By a decision of the Court of Appeal barely a week ago, she is the bona fide, duly elected governor of Taraba State. Next is Honorable Khadija Bukar Abba Ibrahim. Honorable Khadija Bukar Abba Ibrahim from Yobe State was born 6th January 1967 into the family of Alhaji, late Alhaji Waziri Ibrahim, the prominent politician and proponent of politics without bitterness. Khadija Bukar Abba Ibrahim attended Kaduna Capital School and Queen's College, Lagos. In 1980, she proceeded to Haddington School, Oxford, and the Padworth College, Reading, United Kingdom, where she obtained national diploma in business and finance. In 1989, she graduated from Rohantum College Institute, for higher education, an institute affiliated to the University of Surrey with a degree in business studies and sociology. Between 1989 to 1990, she worked with Abbey National Building Society Temple, North Finchley, UK. She veered into politics in 2004 when she was appointed Commissioner for Transport and Energy, Yobe State. Until this appointment, she was representing Damaturu Gujba constituency in the Federal House of Representatives. Last, not the least, Brigadier General Mansur Muhammad Dang Ali, retired. Brigadier Mansur Muhammad Dang Ali was born August 25, 1959, in Birni Magaji, Zamfara State. He attended Birni Magaji Primary School and Government Secondary School, Shinkafi, Zamfara State. He obtained higher national diploma in photogrammetry and surveying from the Kaduna Polytechnic in 1982. Brigadier General Dang Ali undertook various military courses at the Nigeria Defense Academy and was awarded Short Service Course Commission NDA SSC 25 NDA in 1984. He proceeded to Bayero University, Kano, and obtained master's degree in public policy and administration in 2009. He also holds a master's degree in security studies from Bangladesh University, University of Professionals. After his commissioning as a lieutenant, he served in different capacities as battery captain, adjutant, and battery commander. He has been decorated with several medals, which include Forces Meritorious and Distinguished Service Stars, Past Service Course Dagger, Field Command Medals, among others. Brigadier General Mansur Dan Ali, retired, is here in conclusion of this presentation as the last set of four to be sworn in by Mr. President.
Defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, so help me God. I, Mansur Muhammad Dan Ali, Abba Ibrahim, do solemnly swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, the center of the government of the Federation. I will discharge my duties to the best of my ability, faithfully and in accordance with the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and the law, and always in the interests of sovereignty, integrity, solidarity, well-being, and prosperity of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that I will strive to preserve the fundamental objectives and directive principles of state policy contained in the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that I will not allow my personal interest to influence my official conduct or my official decisions, that I will, to the best of my ability, preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that I will abide by the conduct code of conduct obtained in the fifth schedule to the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that in all circumstances I will do right to all manner of people according to law, without fear or favor, affection or ill will, that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or to reveal any person, any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as Minister of the Government of the Federation, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties.
That's the last batch, bringing the number to 36 ministers sworn in here today, 11th November 2015, to form the cabinet of the President Muhammadu Buhari's administration. Stepping forward to sign the Ministerial Register is Mrs. Aisha Abubakar. from Sokoto State. I don't know if you're counting. We have about 6 females in this cabinet. And then 30 men. The most popular female minister here will be the next person that will sign, Senator Aisha Jumai Al-Hassan from Taraba State. You heard what the Master of Ceremony said about her just last week. She won the tribunal case pending the appeal. She might be the next governor of Taraba State, which means that her stay here may be short-lived. Senator Aisha Jumai Al-Hassan from Taraba State. Ministers in the Muhammadu Buhari administration. She might be making history if she gets that position now, finally, to be the governor. Then that would be historical indeed. That she was nominated to be a minister. She became a minister for a few days, and then history is beckoning for Senator Aisha Jumai Al-Hassan. Next is Khadija Bukar Abba Ibrahim, a former First Lady of Yobe State. Very soon we'll be hearing from analysts if women are well represented in this cabinet. We have seen 4 of them in this batch. Aisha Abubakar, Senator Aisha Al-Hassan, Khadija Buka Abba Ibrahim. We have also seen Mrs. Kemi Adeosun. We have seen Mrs. Zainab Ahmed. We have seen Mrs. Amina Mohammed. And then we will soon hand you back to the Master of Ceremony, who will be leaving us with the President. The President's speech is next on the program as lined up. The President will be giving out their portfolios to them, the ministers, one after the other. I hope we will get that very well, because that's very sensitive. We'll know who will be performing what function, who will be serving Nigerians from where, from which ministry. And of course, the number of ministries that we expect in this administration. From what happened last night, we had new PAMSEC. And today, the PAMSEC are expected to take the ministers to the various places. That's the President back in joke there with the one of the new ones, Brigadier Dan Ali from Zamfara State. You know, the camaraderie in the military, the esprit de corps in the military, you have to observe it at all times.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Brigadier Dan Ali
for your
from
endurance.
Zamfara State. Back to the place.